بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم، وبعد. Welcome to lesson 6 in the Medina Arabic course series. In lesson 6 we see the feminine nouns. Feminine nouns or الاسم المؤنث، الاسماء المؤنثة. So we start off with هذه. هذه is the feminine version of هذا. هذا, which means this. هذه also means this, but it refers to something that is feminine, feminine words. Okay. هذه is pronounced as هذه. Okay. This is the word, but it's pronounced like this. هذه. So there's like an additional alif right there. هذه. But it's not going to be written. You need to know that when you pronounce it. هذه. So as we said, there's هذا, which is masculine, and هذه, which is مؤنث. The word for masculine, which you should know by now, is مذكرون. مذكرون. Now it's time to know these words. مذكرون means masculine. Put a little M there. Masculine, مذكر. And مؤنث, مؤنثون is feminine. مؤنث is feminine. مؤنث feminine, مذكر masculine. So هذا is used for المذكر and هذه is used for المؤنث. Okay. Now the reason why this is being introduced is because in the Arabic language the مبتدا and the خبر must match. They must match in gender. They must match in gender. Okay. Whenever possible. Some words, you know, they just have no choice but to go a certain way. But whenever possible, they must match in gender. So the مبتدا and the خبر must match. So let's look at when the مبتدا and خبر is masculine or مذكر. هذا كتاب. هذا كتاب. هذا is the مبتدا. It's مذكر, meaning masculine. كتاب is the خبر. عفواً. هذا is the مبتدا. هذا is the مبتدا and it is مذكر, masculine. And كتاب is the خبر and it is مذكر also, it's masculine. So how do you know if you're going to say هذا or كتاب? Well, first you have to think about what you're trying to point at. If you're pointing at the قلم, you have to know that the قلم first and foremost is masculine. So you need to know, you have to say هذا قلم. هذا قلم. If you're pointing at الممحاتو, الممحاتو, right, which is the eraser or the rubber, it literally means rubber or the eraser, الممحات, the eraser. If you point at the eraser and you must know that the eraser, it's a feminine word, so you must say هذه ممحاتون, هذه ممحاتون. So you can't start off with هذا and then find a way to match, no. You must first know what you're referring to and decide if you're going to use هذا or هذه. So سيارتون, which is a car, سيارتون is a feminine word. So you would say هذه سيارتون, هذه سيارتون. This is a car. The مبتدا, okay, which is مؤنث, is feminine. And the خبر, which is مؤنث, is also feminine. Let's look at some more examples. هذه ساعة, هذه ساعة. This is a watch. هذه خديجة, هذه خديجة. So for instance, you're introducing someone, your friend, and you're telling this person that this is your friend, خديجة. So you say هذه خديجة, هذه خديجة. If you say هذا, that would be wrong. However, if you're introducing your friend and your friend is Muhammad, you would say هذا محمد. But if it's خديجة, هذه خديجة. If you want to say this is a girl, you say هذه بنت. بنت is a word for girl. هذه بنت. And بنت also means daughter. So girl and daughter. هذه بنت. Another example is هذه ساعة علي. هذه ساعة علي. This is the watch of Ali. So here we have the مضاف and the مضاف إليه. ساعة علي. Right? Now if you want to continue to talk about the watch, you want to say هي جميلة. It is beautiful. هي جميلة. You must use هي because هي is referring to هذه, which is also referring to the watch, right? هذه ساعة علي هي جميلة. Because what are you referring to? Referring to the watch. هذه هي جميلة. So these are also matching. The مبتدأ and خبر is matching here.